high definition. This is KCAL 9 News at 8.
This is about the underpinnings.
Exception, not the rule. Sylvia.
Well, here's your chance to own a piece of Hollywood history. The biggest auction of show business memorabilia ever is just days away. KCAL 9 Entertainment reporter Christina McLarty has a preview of the millions of items going up for bid.
We found a complete stack of about a foot of Creature of the Black Lagoon, the original shooting scripts, covered with notes. It's the largest film archive in the world outside of the Academy of Motion Pictures and Sciences. We're literally selling everything.
Everything will go at a historic Hollywood spot.
The owners of the store have been collecting for 43 years. This is the oldest bookstore in Hollywood. It's legendary.
Inside collectors' books, more than 7 million items from Tinseltown are for sale. From incredible photographs.
This is a photograph by John Meal.
To costumes like this sparkly number worn in a holiday classic.
So this is the dress from White Christmas, right?
Correct.
Unbelievable.
Hundreds of thousands of posters, lobby cards, press books, original negatives.
The auction hosted by Profiles in History starts on Friday, and because there are so many memorable items, the price tag will leave you, well, starstruck.
John Wayne, town coat. Says $200 to $300.
The opening bid for almost all of these lots will be just $200. For movie fans, this is a dream come true.
And here we go, we have Jack Nicholson. This is from Chinatown.
And with the holidays around the corner, this treasure trove of memorabilia could be the perfect gift for the Hollywood starlet and your family.
Sylvester Stallone vest from Paradise Alley. Wow, that's smaller than I would have thought. Sylvester Stallone.
It's the greatest gift in the world because, you know, there's literally, if there's any movie that you want, we have something.
Auction information is on our website, kcal9.com. In Hollywood, I'm Christina McLarty, KCAL 9 News.
A lot of great old pictures.
You see something you like?
Oh, a lot.
Maybe
of stuff
a little Christmas request there?
Might be.
Maybe.
Santa's
okay.
coming.
Let's check in with Jackie.
That's Sylvester Stallone vest. That was
small.
Pretty small, yeah. Too small for Rick. Rick would need double
that size. Pop out of it.
All right. Well, good evening, everyone. We are headed through the middle of the work week, and we're doing